Memorial Weekend, and today we're heading to the ghost town in Calico. We passed by this town during our trip to Nevada a few weeks back, and we just decided last minute just to visit just for the day. So we're about 30 minutes away, and yeah, we're looking forward to it. So we'll see you guys in a little bit. Peace. This is a steam fire engine. Wow. From Cincinnati. Good stuff.
Hey, I want to go look at that.
This is the ghost town of Calico, where they used to mine for silver. The bathtub. Ma, you want a full scrub? It's gonna be 10 cents. Wow, look at this. So they basically used what they had. They only had wood and stones. And like, if you look at some of the places up here, they built their homes or rooms around the stone. So like, half of the room would be, you know, this big old boulder, and then they would just add the stone. When we get to the train, we'll take off.
What's that house?
It's a mine shaft.
Mine shaft?
Yeah.
Continues to this day. are entering Maggie's mind. 1,000 feet of safe tunnel.
This is the Dead Man's Drift.
We just went through Maggie's mine. We did it. Okay, guys, we are climbing the high point. Let's do some panning. She thought you were someone else. She was following this woman and the woman almost patted her in the head. Come on, keep going.
You got fooled. You wanna do that?
Some panning.
Fall to the bottom. And then you're gonna do circles. Circles and shaking. Circles. Shaking. Keep doing those two motions until you see the bottom of your pan like this and I take over and finish for you.
Got some gold.
Thank you.
you think, Maya? Did you have fun? Come back? Did you bring Lola? Oh, and Kila. You can bring dogs. So definitely, if you guys have a dog, you guys want to come by, bring your dogs. This place is super dog friendly. Yeah, so we hope you enjoyed our adventure, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye. Oh, there's a skeleton up here. Look at this.